Hi, I'm Scott for Expert Village, and today I'm going to teach you how to make a compass out of common household items. So the first important part that we have to do to get this going is we take our magnet now, you just look at it, you don't have to remove it from whatever item you have, and you take your nail or sewing needle and just simply place it on the magnet. Now the reason we do this is because the nail itself is not magnetized. When the companies make them, they try to make sure that they're not magnetized, so if you drop it, it won't stick to metal or anything along those lines. So this will only temporarily magnetize it, so it's not going to be a permanent compass. Now if we roll it around just a little bit, that'll make sure that it evenly gets the magnetism through it. And you'll see that if you move it to the side, it's going to want to jump back to the middle. That means it's pretty much almost all set and magnetized. And like I said, the point of the needle is going to go north, while the head of the needle is going to want to go south. So just remember that. We'll put that down and let that get really strong. Be sure to tune in to the other segments of this series to make sure that you can properly follow all of the necessary steps in order to properly finish this project.